I will take the designs with me to Coruscant. They would have been much safer there than my master.
Hello and welcome to another special episode of The Baking Hour. Zekeriya, what's going on?
We are making a celebratory Star Wars cake for May the 4th.
Happy May the 4th. Star Wars Celebration Day.
Is that a different thing, I think?
Is it actually? It might be actually.
Doesn't matter.
It is. Anyway, well, starting May with the chocolate fourth. Cake and a vanilla, going for the light and dark sides.
You know, two-tier.
Is it like poetry?
A dyad in the cake?
Each two-tier, four-layer?
Yeah,
that's each one-tier, four-layer. Two-tier total.
Yeah,
two-tier. Zane's still learning his numbers.
That's what I meant.
What are we, 4 months in, still get this terminology wrong? It's okay, we're learning.
Oh, Joe's favorite part?
Oh, the crumb cone!
I'll try spinning, that's a good trick!
God damn. Star Wars.
So what's that pin right there for? Is that just keeps it in place while you crumb coat this one?
Smaller, skinnier cakes tend to be more wobbly, so you just insert a skewer to hold it all in place.
Is it a
skewer?
That was 4-inch?
That was a 4-inch cake, yeah. And taking a different approach with the piping.
Reminds me of... No, never mind.
This is a different approach to piping the cake.
Yeah, gradient. I decided to pipe it on there because we're doing a gradient here, so it's just easier to control the colors.
How many different colors are there actually? I can see four, but...
And mixing them is not very fun, but...
Just very slight different in shade.
Yeah, because, I mean, we're starting with the purple and going to an orange, but in order to get that effect, you have to get the shades in between, and it's kind of hard to get purple to go to orange. So.
Yeah, they don't...
You had different pipe... You have different bags.
Yeah, he had like colors. Nine different bags of all different
nine?
Colors.
Nine?
So you basically make a shade for each frosting,
bag for each movie.
I mean, right here it's just purple, but you'll get the full gradient effect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow.
Now that's actually pretty cool. Where did you see that technique, or did you just come up with it?
Just on the internet. It's been around for a while.
First man or woman to ever.
Wait a minute, what if we just pipe it like this?
But, and like this is supposed to be like the sky is the gradient, right? That's what you're going for here.
Yeah, I'm making a sunset. The iconic sunset from A New Hope. I'm sure many of you know.
Binary Suns. One of John Williams' best original pieces for Star Wars.
Yeah. I like the Vader Luke soundtrack ending. Boy, that's
for which one?
Episode 6.
Yeah.
Or Anakin's betrayal.
Even George Lucas says like he absolutely loves that scene where Luke and Vader. But
he does.
Well, the guy made it. So.
Yeah. So here you've pretty much smoothed out the gradients that you made, and now you're applying. So this will be like a rocky terrain you're making here, right?
Yeah, I left it white in the back because I mean you're gonna pipe black over it anyway, and black frosting doesn't necessarily taste the best. So using less of it is better.
Why is black frosting? No.
It takes a lot of like food coloring and cocoa powder to get that dark.
Yeah, that's true.
This was a technique I saw online, which is cool.
You're making...
This was really sick.
Mustafar?
Yes. And have to emulate the...
Obsidian.
The rocky terrain.
Yeah.
The ashy rocky terrain.
It has a similar terrain to Sullust as well.
Oh, yes. But,
where the Sullustians,
just showing. Anyway, so... And that's, what do you think is going to go here, guys?
Whoa, I don't know what's on Mustafar.
What could possibly go on Mustafar?
We'll have to really wait, because you got to see it sculpted first.
Yeah,
bodies of the fallen separatists.
You promised us peace.
Lord Vader, we'll take care of you.
All right, so fondant sculpting time.
Yeah, fondant sculpt. So
Zekeriya's favorite part.
Why don't you tell us what you're making, Zekeriya? Yeah.
Well, we're doing Vader's castle on the bottom, and then Luke Skywalker's homestead on top.
Hold up. What's Vader's castle? We never seen that before.
We saw it in Rogue One.
Yeah. Well, what I meant before Disney. Sorry.
Ah,
oh,
okay. Yes.
It was a Ralph McQuarrie drawing, yeah.
Yeah. So it was a really cool concept drawing. So I'm kind of glad that they brought that in. Mm-hmm. They've been doing a lot of his drawings actually lately. The giant freaking spiders in Mandalorian made me almost crap myself that episode.
It's almost like poetry. Because like
40 years later, Ralph McQuarrie.
No, I meant like the homestead. You know, it's where the planet where he grew up, and then the planet he ends up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Tatooine?
It's almost like I thought it through. Tatooine? To do that.
Stormtroopers?
But Anakin never lived there.
He never lived in the homestead, but that's his planet, though. Yeah. Same area, same place.
He was just a measly slave on the planet, you know?
Owned by a elephant slug that flies around.
How the hell does that thing even, like, enslave?
I thought you said, how does that thing fly?
it's got some wings.
Yeah, but they're so small. It's such a fat person. Alien.
You just have to constantly flap him for him to walk around. That's actually like...
It's like 30,000 flaps per second just to get him hovering.
I got to eat a lot of food to sustain my flying abilities.
So this is the spire of the castle, and we kind of just completely went off the rails, but that orange dust, what was that?
That's color dust. Just adds a little bit of... Flare.
Cool. What is it made out of? Like, where'd you find it?
We don't know. Just find it in any cake decorating
pixie dust.
It's probably just sugar too.
Right? Probably something like that. Something like
looked good though.
Starchy stuff.
Zekeriya went out and killed some fairies.
Yeah, some pixie fairy.
He hunts them up every weekend. He goes out to hunt for pixies. So this is like the most intricate part of the cake. One of the most intricate
people
things.
People think
I think
fairies are real and stuff.
I'm sure they do.
Man, we're past that topic.
I just thought.
There's a lot
Everybody
of things.
Seen the fairy thing.
A lot of questionable things people can believe.
Yes. But no, this part was really crazy. It's
a power converter and a moisture evaporator.
I think it's a moisture evaporator.
It's safe to say Zekeriya is not a Tusken Raider. Because those cuts are too precise.
I see where you're going with
that. I had that one in my back pocket for so long.
I don't get it. Because they cut.
Fake fan.
What do they cut?
These carbon scoring is too accurate for Tusken Raiders or Stormtroopers, remember?
Obi-Wan says that when Luke's...
Yeah.
God, anyway, this is the lava.
Nerd!
Someone will appreciate the joke.
I do. I did.
Someone else will. So just like the other two-tier cakes, you have to put some supports in here.
Yeah, and I'm using straws. I should really move to wooden dowels.
Why?
To be more eco-friendly.
When somebody gets their face shoved into it, they die.
That too, yeah.
Wooden dowels. Towels?
Dowels? That's what they... I don't know. That's sticks. What they call them. Dowels.
They're sticks.
So Tatooine is a very flat planet. According to the cake, but it is a flat planet.
Sandy,
yeah. Mm-hmm. That's the floor tattoo. Now you're playing.
Who hates sand?
You're building the Vader's castle. You're erecting it.
So this one came out like literally just perfect.
Did
you plan that?
Sick.
I did, but it wasn't supposed to be close to the top.
Oh, what's that?
Sometimes things just work
out.
What's
that gooey?
Lava. It's lava. Yeah. What the hell?
No, but what is it?
It's a piping gel.
Oh, nice.
It's like
gives it a little bit of a glisten.
Oh. Yeah, I wanted to emulate the light.
Dude, I thought
more.
You were talking about the dust. Okay.
Here we get super precise again.
Oh, yeah.
Building.
Check this out.
This worked out so well. I really was expecting the worst doing this.
Just like the Piranha Man.
Yeah, it went very went
smooth,
a lot smoother than
say
I
that.
Thought. Yeah.
Yeah.
Even this part, I was like damn,
still
son.
Hurt to do, but.
That's getting added too.
One try.
The connectors.
Yeah, one try.
One try. Look at that. The frosting, the fade, the gradient.
Baking our flexes on their own bakeability.
Watch your career with great interest.
There it is.
Yeah. In all its glory.
Beautiful.
This is one of my favorite. Take not just because I love Star Wars, but this is one of my favorite cakes you've made.
It's just a nice design.
It's
simple.
Very clean.
Tasted good too.
Yeah.
Woo!
Got all the chocolate and vanilla for, you know.
All comes down to taste.
The vanilla.
Oh! reveal. The vanilla.
All right.
Yeah, so thank you for watching. And as always, please like and subscribe and share. And we'll catch you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
May the force be with you.